I thought we were engaged on both ends of the floor tonight, and had the lead from start to finish, I want to say. I don't know if that's true, Matt, but I thought we had the lead from start to finish, and our kids separated it, and I thought we did a great job, so I'm very proud of our kids as they headed to finals.
When we heat up the ball, we heat up the other player. It makes them uncomfortable. It makes them, you know, get some early turnovers, and it makes them hesitate on everything they do.
This is a great opportunity for us to be ahead and understand what it takes to keep a lead when another team's hungry, because they came at us in waves. They gave us everything they had, and we just happened to hang on and do the things that we needed to do to win the game.